Muy buenas tardes, criaturitas del Señor. I'm so glad that you're there watching your program, Rita La Redondita. Thank you so much for one more time to be there for Casa Teatro and your dear friend Rita. Yo. Today we have some special guests. We have a special program because Father's Day is just tomorrow. So let's see how my guests are going to celebrate a Dario, o sea, a pa. Veamos, permítame antes que nada agradecer a la gente que hace posible este programa. Thank you so much to the sponsors for Rita La Redondita. Thank you to today's Auto Sales. Un saludo a Leti Barreto. Imagen Latina, if you want to look beautiful like me, go to see Jerry. Oh, he's wonderful. Hace maravillas, hace maravillas. No milagros, ¿eh? Hace maravillas, pero no milagros, ¿eh? Y a nuestros amigos del Club Rumba, Rumba Room, como lo conocen mucho, que ahora están introduciendo delicadeces de diferentes países. El otro día tuvieron comida del Perú. Si usted no ha ido a Perú, no se preocupe, ellos tenían comida la semana pasada. Tal vez dentro de poco vuelvan a tener de otro país. Así es que los invito a que los vean en su página de Facebook. Y entremos en materia. Let's go immediately to say hello to my dear guest. Un saludo. Oh, we know her. She's back. Miss Brigitte Sparco del Palo Alto. ¿Cómo está? How are you doing? Bienvenida. Quítele, por favor, quítele el micrófono. Quítele el micrófono. She doesn't learn. No aprende. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. ¿Cómo está? How are you?
Yo,
Guadalupe.
Hola. Hi, Manta.
Hi, Manta.
How you doing today, Manta? Es de que mi inglés se da cuenta, no lo perfecciono, Manta, pero hi, everybody, ¿eh? Hi, hello.
Hi, hello.
Hello.
Oh, okay. Well, that is
Manta,
good.
Manta, una pequeña correction. I have to do the correction because you say my name. And my last name you said it wrong. You say the Palo Alto y es del Palo Largo, o sea, the long stick, Manta.
The long stick. Ah, perdón. I'm sorry. Sí, es cierto. Brigitte Sparco del Palo Largo.
Sí, Manta, ajá. Porque ahí me andas cambiando de mamá, Manta. Si me cambian mi apellido.
¿Y cómo está tu hermano hablando todo esto? Él no pudo ver.
Mi hermano, el Hervidio, Manta. Ahorita anda allá afuera, Manta, anda haciendo sus meditaciones. Dice que vaya ahorita, pues es que ahorita vine a grabar contigo, Manta. I do it later. Ajá.
This is a flexible man. I like that. Okay, bueno, regresamos contigo. We'll be back soon. Let me say hi to my next guest. She's my fan number one. I love her. And her name is Chucky Escobar. Que está con nosotros. Gracias, Chucky, por regresar, por aceptar la invitación. Thank you so much for being there.
Hello, my loves. How are you today? Well, primero, my English is not perfect, but I love you, Rita. You invite me. I practice my English. I so love you. I so love everybody. I'm so happy to practice this English. Hola, mis amores. Bueno, también en español los voy a saludar, mis bellos. Oh. Ay, yo, ¿cómo? Que no la escuché, Ritica.
Que está bien en inglés o en español, pero I like the idea that you're practicing. I like that.
Yes, but I have to say, you know, hello to my amores. Que yo sé que bueno, yo vivo aquí por ellos. Y bueno, besitos. Gracias por la invitación. Thank you for the inviting.
Thank you. Gracias por aceptar. And let's meet our new guest. His name is Axel.
That's Axel. Right. Axel.
Just Axel. I like
just Axel. It's like Cher, like but metal.
No last name, just Axel. Okay, Axel. This is the first
What's
time
you're
here. Okay. What is that you do? What do you do for a living?
I'm a rock star. Going out kicking these sweet tunes to everybody.
Rock on. Okay. We'll be back with you soon, okay? Stay there, Axel. Okay, amigos. Bueno, you can see we have wonderful guests today. But before we go to our first guest, let me hear a word from our sponsors. Unas palabras de nuestro patrocinador, Today's Auto Sales.
Today's Auto Sales. Para comprar un buen auto, llame a Leti Barreto ahora.
Excelente. Gracias, chicos. Thank you for your support. Tu casa teatro and to your friend, Rita Redondita. Okay, let's go back to Brigitte Sparkle and Shakira Guadalupe. Okay, amigas. El micrófono. ¿Qué quieren el micrófono? Ay, Dios mío. Perfecto.
Sorry, Manta. Es que, discúlpala. Ella lo está haciendo todo hoy, Manta. Yo no estoy ayudando. Oh, tú sí que sí. Sorry, Mantos. Mantos okay. En inglés, brothercitos.
Mantos. Oh, okay. Tell me, Father's Day is just around the corner. That means tomorrow. So, ¿tienes algún recuerdo, alguna? You have a memory that you always gonna keep with you. That kind of memory that makes stories for your grandchildren. Cuando uno crece y tiene nietos, les cuenta esa historia. You have something really special about your Dario?
Yes, Manta. Fíjate que hasta eso que sí tengo una ajave de memory, good, very, very good memory, Manta. Es de que one day my mom it was not in my house. So my father has to do my sweet 16 birthday party, you know?
¿Tu quinceañera o sweet 16?
Bueno, pues mi quinceañera, Manta, entonces viene siendo como que mi sweet 16 o qué?
Bueno, well, no, es quinceañera, yo es quinceañera.
No. Okay. Es que no sabía, I didn't know how to translate it, Manta. Anyways, entonces mi jefecito, o sea, mi papá mío de mí, he closed the whole street, like closed on one side, closed on the other side, so we can do the party on the street because my house is very small. Y pues no cabía todos los invitados, Manta. Entonces, haz de cuenta que, pues, my father did the party, but he didn't ask for permission to the police. So, like, at the 10 p.m. in the night, all the police came and told us to stop the party because nobody has the permission to be in the street, you know? And then I was very sad because I thought my party was finished. Manta, ¿sí me sigues? ¿Sí me entiendes, Manta?
Yeah, your daddy tried to do your quinceañera with all the neighbors. Yeah, that happens a lot in Mexico. The people close the streets and they have the party outside and everybody comes, and I mean everybody. Mm-hmm.
Yes, Manta, and then the police say it's okay if we invite them to give them the food. They say it's okay to keep doing the party, Manta.
Oh, that's nice. The police officers enjoying the party. Of course, sí, they have free dinner.
And haz de cuenta que my father helped me a lot for my birthday party, pero it was a little problem because it started raining a lot. You know, the rain coming from the sky when it rains, you know?
Oh, of course. Yeah.
And the lona que tapaba la fiestation, tenía hoyos, Manta. Entonces, haz de cuenta que toda la water came through the lonation, o sea, la nola, y pues nos mojamos todos, Manta.
Ay, qué terrible. Y your daddy tried to cover, to have this thing cover all the street and have holes in the rain.
Manta,
it was a very wet party.
Yes,
really.
Manta, pero and then we have a good time because I enjoy with my dad because I dance my first, ¿cómo se dice? ¿Cómo te dijera yo? ¿Cómo me diera yo entender? My first dance with my dad. It was happily, even it was the rain and everything, but it's okay. That was my happy memory, Manta. Because my father tried his best.
That's that kind of thing. That's what makes the memories. Well, nice. I'll be back with you in just a minute. Regresaremos con Shakira Guadalupe y nuestra amiga Brigitte Sparkle del Parolato en un momento. Let's go and talk to my dear friend Chucky Escobar. Tell me, my dear Chucky, there's a memory that you have that is really, really something that you're gonna keep in your heart and your mind forever and tell your kids, you know, your granddaddy did this, and he doesn't supposed to do it, but he did it. So, what can you tell us? Tell us what? Tell us the memory.
Hey, sí, mi Rita, well, antes de yo de decirle, pues, a mí me gustaría, pues, one question to hacer. Bizcocho, how old are you? Pero tu historia es un bizcochito. How old are you, papacito?
Si no hostigara a los invitados, I'll tell Axel later what you're trying to say. It's okay, Axel, you don't have to answer right now. It's okay. Este no es el de 12 corazones donde se conectan los novios. No, this is the wrong program. Don't ask him how old is he. Don't worry. So,
well, yeah. Rita, with this quarantine, the only way we can see people is sometimes like this. That's why I want to know, Acel, papi, bizcocho, how old are you? How old are you, papi? Are you too young for me?
I'm just right, 25.
Ah, bueno. Bueno, eso está pues, bueno, yo no les voy a decir mi edad, pero pues bueno, ahí vamos, casi contemporáneo. Well, you're very close to me. I'm not going to... But you're contemporary to me. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I will tell you.
I know that much Spanish.
Give me your phone number, o yo. Usted me deja el teléfono. Give me your phone number with the Rita.
Oh, okay. Está bien, está bien. You can have numbers.
Stay on
later.
The call afterwards.
Stop. Let's go back to the program. Later, you start connecting the other way. Okay? Stop it.
Okay.
Yo sé que es la cuarentena y está sola, pero ahí tiene a Wilson que le hace compañía, ¿no? Por lo menos. Ahí saca. Ah, miren, amigos. My dear friends, that's Wilson. That's the only friend Jackie has right now.
Wilson, and look, we almost look alike because we're very close. Look at this. Look at
this.
You hit? We are all almost looking like the same hair color, maybe. This gallinita is turning hair like me. Look, maybe, very similar.
Oh.
But let me tell you, pues, about my cucho.
Okay. Okay.
Mi papá se dio cuenta. He found out that when I was 16, I used a fake ID. And I went to a nightclub. I went to una discoteca. Me fui. Con un ID falso. Y resulta que, mi papá, mi cucho se enteró. He found out. So, but the good thing, he didn't tell my mamá, because mi mamá me pegó una pela al hijo de perra. Si se enteró. So he kept a secret. He didn't tell me mi cucha. He didn't tell me cucha. But he said, go to discotheque. I will be the first to take you. I said, no, papi, no, cucho, que no. Well, he said, no, that's the only reason if you do this with me, I will not tell your mother. So, of course, if you know, mamá, o pégame una pela, le hijo de perra. So, I say, okay, yo voy con usted, I'll go with you. So, he dressed up all white shoes, white pants, white shirt, white. No, my God, he looked like a magician. He looked horrible. He wore like a magician hat, but white. He was, oh my God, I was so, qué pena, tan horrible. Todas mis amigas viéndome, it was horrible. But well, I went there, and also, mi papá es un soltero, el hijo de perra. Mi papá, he danced salsa very good. So he started dancing like a trompo. Y no, eso fue, o mejor dicho, no, more than a nightmare. You know, it was some barras to me. But then, this is something very sweet I remember. Until this day, I think like 2 years ago, I'm not going to say my age, but 2 years ago is when my mama found out. Imagine that, many, many, many years later, that I went to discoteca con no fake ID. So I really remember and pressure that from my dad, that he, you know, he kept that.
He never said nothing to your mom, and I'm sure he got a good time. And maybe he'll dress up on white because he was like in the Travolta style, you know, the Saturday Night Fever. They were all white, like this.
Yes, no, but then later, like weeks later, I find out that he he was telling everybody that he was a mafioso, that he was a cartel, that he was a very dangerous. And you imagine, his last name is Escobar. Pues imagínense.
Sí, Escobar,
imagínense. Por razón, la siguiente vez que se me arrima, not even the flies come by next to me or ask to dance. Because they thought I was the daughter of Juan Escobar. So, he did that on purpose. Now it's funny to me. And I appreciate he didn't tell mi mamá porque me iba a dar una pelea y me iba a castigar de por vida, yo creo.
Vea nada más. Well, you have something good and something not too good. Daddy took you to the discoteca to dance to try to show you that it wasn't a good idea because you were too young. And also your daddy keep his word. He didn't say anything about your fake ID, so that is something good. But the thing about saying that he was a mafioso, you know, part of the Escobar's, you know, that wasn't really good because I can't believe that nobody wants to get close to you thinking that something like that. I know. Okay. Thank you for sharing that memory with us, dear Chucky. Let me go with our next guest. I'll be back with you in just a minute. But before, unas palabras de nuestro patrocinador de Imagen Latina. Si se quieren ver así como yo, visiten a Jerry. Este es un pequeño comercial de nuestros amigos de Imagen Latina.
Imagen Latina Salón Familiar. Para usted ponerse bella y hermosa, visítelo. Llame a Jerry Flores que lo atenderá.
Sí, hace, como les digo, hace maravillas. He is wonderful. But he doesn't make miracles. He's not going to change you. You have to make the change, okay? You're going to look pretty, okay? Well, let's go to our friend, Axel. Axel, tell me your rock on, okay? I'm sure your daddy also rocks. He's a rock
I learned
friend.
Everything that I know about rock and roll from my dad.
Oh, wow. So tell us something, a good memory that you have, something that it was fun, it was exciting, maybe sad, but you want to share with everybody.
I'll tell you this. My dad raised me learning this guitar right here. This is the first guitar he taught me on. And as soon as I learned everything to get to the next level when I was a teenager, he gave me my first tattoo.
Oh my God!
Mi vida loca.
Let's see your arm. Let me see. You have tattoos. Wow!
Yes.
Some of them. That's right. Uy, I love those tattoos.
Apágale, Terminator. Apágale, por favor, el micrófono a Chucky. No sé, no le prendas el micrófono, Terminator, por favor. Okay, that looks nice.
She gave me my first tattoo. My mom gave me the next one. She was the drummer in our band. My dad was lead guitar, learned everything from him. But my mom, she was the drummer and she kept us in line.
Wow, that's good. You're coming from a family of musicians. A rock.
And tattoo artists.
Tattoo artists. Look at that. So that's something that I'm sure you're gonna keep to be raised between all this wonderful music. Well,
maybe oh, yeah.
Like rock, but it's good to have mom and dad and celebrating all the time and jamming here
family
and there.
Family band, man.
Uh-huh. My goodness gracious, that is good. I like that. That is a happy memory. I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. So I can imagine that maybe you're going to keep the tradition with your own kids in the future.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to give my kids their first tattoo.
I mean the rock and roll. I mean.
Oh, yeah, that too.
That too.
Okay. You're going to teach the little one on the drums.
Acel, venga, toqueme una. Pero una canción, mm-hmm. Claro. No, no, no vaya a malinterpretar.
Sí.
Terminator, apágale.
We need a lead singer. Can you sing? You look like you can.
Okay. I think that's está subiendo la temperatura. We have to stop because we have one more commercial, we have to say thank you to another sponsor. I want to mention our dear friends from Club Rumba Room in Memphis, que ahora tienen deliciosas comidas. Así es que prepárense porque siempre hay cosas muy, muy buenas. Aquí está su comercial.
Rumba Room Memphis. Sígalos en su página de Facebook para que no se pierda todo lo nuevo que trae Rumba Room Memphis. ¿Sí?
El otro día prepararon comida de Guatemala. No sé qué otra sorpresita tengan por ahí. Son buenos cocineros, así es que pongan atención, sigan la página. Ok, bueno, el tiempo se está yendo rápidamente. Así es que the only thing I'm gonna ask before we say goodbye is give us a little message for your father or for all the fathers out there. Ok, denme un mensaje bonito, something nice for the fathers. For saying, because it's Father's Day. Okay? Let's go with Shakira Guadalupe and our dear friend, Bridget Sparkle del Palo Largo. A ver. Quítenle el micrófono. Dios mío, ¿qué? Microphone.
Okay. I have big surprise to my dear. To my dad.
Disculpa, es que tu inglés está como el mío, Manta. Ya, Manta, ahora sí dile.
Okay, you were saying, my dear Shakira Guadalupe.
My dad, I have a big surprise to my dad.
You have a big surprise? What is it? What is the surprise?
I can tell you because it's our surprise.
Oh, that's true. Okay. Well, I hope it's a really nice surprise for you, Dario. Y tú, Bridget, what about you? ¿Puedes dar un mensaje a todos los papás en su día? Can you say something nice?
Yes, Manta. Es de que thank you for our fathers because ellos no nos traen en su panza, Manta, pero yo estoy segura que siempre nos traen en sus corazones. Gracias, papás. Son lo mejor del mundo, mantos, papás, ¿eh? Todos. Bueno, unos que otros sí, pero casi la mayoría de todos, mantos, papás, ¿eh? Thank you.
Ok. Gracias por estar aquí. Gracias por estas palabras, mi querida Bridget. Abusadas con el chicle. Dios mío, hasta con el mismo estilo, las dos.
Ya no tiene sabor, Manta. Ya lo voy a tirar porque ya se le acabó el sabor, Manta.
Okay. Bueno, muchas gracias. Tú también, ok, corre. Dios mío, lo que aprendes.
Bye, Manto.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Don't go yet. Oh, don't go. Pasemos rápidamente, let's go with Chucky Escobar, my dear friend, amiga. Dígale un mensajito a los papás, por favor, a los papacitos por ahí. Mándeles un mensajito. Say something nice for all the papás.
Bueno, usted se refiere pues a los papás, no a los papacitos, ¿no?
Bueno,
pues, ¿qué les puedo decir? Well, you papás are, los coaches, they are so important to the kids' life. Please don't stay with your kids, have contact with your feet and your kids. You are essential to the kids' development in life. Kids love you and they have a better life when the papás, when the cuchos are there with them. So please,
okay, la voy a parar un momento. ¿Quién es cucho? ¿Quién escucha?
Okay. Ah, pues es que nosotros le decimos cuchos a los papás allá. Nosotros le decimos cucho al papá y cucha a la mamá. So es cucho for dad and cucha for mamá. Pero for father and mother, pues.
Cucho.
O también el viejo, la vieja, pues.
Ajá.
Sí. But yes, you know, a los cuchos, please stay, you know, take care of your kids, they need you, the development, they need you there, you are essential to their life, and we love you, papacitos, y pues también a los otros papacitos, pues ve aquí,
okay.
También.
Ya veo para dónde va desde, relax, hold your horses, my dear Chucky. Okay, Axel. This is the first time I helped you decide to come back in the future. And I thank you so much for your time. Give us a nice message for all the daddies out there who are going to celebrate tomorrow with their kids. And they're going to start making memories like your daddy with the bad. Tell us.
That's right. I would just like to send a big Feliz Dia de los Padres to all of the dads out there. That's right. Speak a little Espanol.
No, ¿qué es esto? Me derretí. Oh, my goodness.
Apagues el micrófono, termine ir ahora. Apagar el micrófono, por favor, a esta mujer. Sorry, Axel. I don't want you to get scared. I want you to come back.
I'll be back.
Okay, say it again. Say your message. I'm so glad that you're speaking Spanish. Yeah.
Feliz Dia de los Padres. And to my papa, I just want to say thank you for always supporting me. Just like it's cool to support your kids and it's good to be in their lives always, especially when they're not kids anymore, maybe just a little bit older. Keep rocking on.
Perfecto. Thank you. You say it right. Thank you. And thank you to you, amigos, too, for being there again. And happy Father's Day to all the puppies out there. A todos los papás. Y bueno, también a los papacitos. Why not? I'm gonna let Chucky to say happy Father's Day to los papacitos.
Felicidad del padre, felicidad del padre, happy Father's Day. Y no se le olvide el número de teléfono, hacelo yo. Ahí me lo deja.
Nos tenemos que ir. Gracias por estar pendientes. Muy amables. See you next time. And esta fue Rita la Redondita en Casa Teatro. Síganos en Facebook, en Instagram, en Twitter. Así es que un beso, corazones, en goodbye. Bye.
Adiós. Feliz Día de los Padres.
Terminator tiene la última palabra.
Aplauso.
Finally, I thought they'd never leave. So, back to what you were talking about. I heard something about some bizcocho.
Bizcocho, do you like older woman? Do you like older woman?
Of course.
Ah, because I have good experience. Oh, yes. Venga, tócame una. Vea, I have good experience. Give me your number, and then we call each other. Because this solid, you know, this loneliness with this quarantena. What's your number, papi?
I'm telling you, 901. 721-9324.
Okay. I'll send you a message and I'll send you a little picture, yo.
Yeah.
Adiós, bizcocho. Papacito rico. Nos vemos.
Next time.